They've actually put more lights in. They've actually put more lights out. What? There's only used to be two. There only used to be two road lights there. Now there's four. The old robot has been removed. And there, that was over there. It's now scrapped. They're spraying. Along. It's coming along nicely. Decent JCB, not quite enough to see. There goes JCB. Down there at the crossing. That's for the new lights. These are looking for lights. Are going to be instant LEDs or Siemens, probably. What's that bit? Looks kind of like a Siemens, though, so it might be Siemens Helios. Awesome. Whole road because it's still there, the time that's not in the best condition. Anyway, so now I'm going to film these traffic lights down here, which are Siemens Helios LEDs. So we can use these lights. Right. And I know it's going to fit on the road while I'm filming these lights, so yeah. So these are some Siemens Helios LED traffic lights. They've been here for about, I think it seems about 2012, I believe. Oh, not ever, so look at that. That's a nice burst. Bottom change to green. Wait, not green yet. There's the logic cabinet, E4713 Siemens. And that'll be it, guys. Thanks for watching.